How's it going, Eater Nation? I'm Rob Sparrow, and I'm here today with UC Irvine men's water polo coach Mark Hunt, who's about ready to get started on the 2017 season. Thanks for joining us here, Coach Hunt.
Thanks for having me. I'm looking forward to getting the season started.
We're looking forward to an exciting 2017 season with Lovre Miloš coming back, as well as Matej Matijevic. Can you talk about what kind of contributions they're going to potentially have this year?
You know, we're looking at bringing back, we redshirted out seven last year, five are seniors. And along with Lovre and Mate, we've got Robbie Stiefel and Kyle Trush as well. And we're really looking, we're aiming towards our conference championship. Our conference championship's going to offer us an AQ this year. And that's what we're really excited for, is bringing these guys back.
Now, you'd mention Kyle Trush. Well, let's talk about the Trush brothers. Kyle's coming back from the World University Games, and you've got the other brother coming back of a strong campaign last year. Can you talk about their contributions for this season?
Sure. You know, Kyle, great experience to go to University Games, and I think the timing's perfect. He's going to be coming back, and it's really going to add a punch to his game, I believe. And his brother Jack, you know, Jack was our leading scorer last year. And in a very young group last year, we started four true freshmen. The guy's got great experience. And what we're really looking forward with Jack is to really kind of parlay his scoring abilities into this next season.
Okay, Coach Hunt, any particular players that fans should be on the lookout for this season?
You know, aside from some of the older guys that we've got coming back, some of the young guys would be Bryant Jodry, John Polos, Ian Flanor. Both Jodry and Flanor made the All-GC freshman team last year. And we've also made a good addition, Finn Schütze. He's a German kid, played on the German national team. You know, he's a 6'7", 225-pound lefty that we're extremely happy to bring to our pool.
And looking at your schedule, you have three tournaments listed on there, along with the MPSF tournament. How do you see your team and how those tournaments are going to play into the development of your team for Golden Conference play?
Well, what it really is, it's development and gaining our chemistry. You know, we're bringing together a group that's mixed with some veterans and some newcomers. And these tournaments give us an opportunity to really see where we're at and really give us a direction where we need to put our focus.
Now, the Golden Conference is obviously a newer thing now this season. Can you explain a little bit how that came about? We were sharing a little bit before we got on the camera here.
Sure. You know, the teams, we were originally with a MPSF conference for several years. We split away into the Golden Coast Conference. And what our vision was is to give ourselves an opportunity and look forward to that AQ automatic qualification of the NC2A with a conference championship win.
Now, how huge is it that UC Irvine will be hosting the Golden Conference tournament?
You know, to be at home in front of our fans, I mean, it's absolutely great. You know, to be able to bring this to our water polo family is something that is just another piece to the puzzle that really came together well.
And being that Anteater Aquatics Complex is hosting this big event during the season, they've got some premier giveaways and a great fan experience in store. What are your thoughts on having that kind of experience here for UC Irvine Anteater fans?
You know, it's great to have the support. It's great to have the donor support come in. It's donor-driven in regards to our fan giveaways. And we just really like to share the experience and get people out watching our games.
Can you give us a little insight as to some of those giveaways for this season?
You know, I think some of the giveaways, one's an Adidas hoodie that's just real nice. You know, my whole team is asking if they could go ahead and take them. I said, no, you know, you guys got to steer off of them. And we're looking to feed the fans as well. I know, I believe Newport Rib Company is going to be feeding the first 200 fans that come to our game. So it's something that we're really looking forward to.
Sounds like a great experience, Coach. Any parting thoughts for Anteater fans?
You know, thanks for your support. Get out, watch the team. The team's excited to play. We can't wait to get going. And, you know, we're looking forward to a great season.
All right. Thanks again, Coach Hunt, and good luck this season.
Perfect. Thank you.